Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to the channel. In this video I will share important news and updates about the Homer Simpson coin, so let's get started. Guys, before starting the video, if you are new here, make sure to subscribe the channel and press the bell icon. While I upload a new video, should be the first one to get it is notification. Guys, as you can see that Homer Simpson coin, 2 days ago I reviewed about that, or there as you can see Homer Simpson, 3 days ago I reviewed about that. So right now let's check the prices of the Homer Simpson coin inside the coin market cap. Guys, this is the Homer Simpson coin price on the coin market cap. So guys, if we should check the market cap, you can see 8,573,000 is the market cap of Homer Simpson, and this is the 24-hour volume. This is the volume market cap 24-hour, that is 89.17% is the market cap of the Homer Simpson. And this is the supply, and this is the total supply, and this is the max supply, the fully deleted market cap. And this token is available on the Ethereum chain. You can buy this on the Trust Wallet and MetaMask Wallet. Guys, you can visit the official website of the Homer Simpson coin and the official Twitter account. Guys, you can see that this is the chart. If we have a look for the chart of the Homer Simpson coin, guys, the price of this Homer Simpson coin just increased here, as there are the whales that they are buying, selling the token. So here is, you can see guys, the price again decreased till here, and again price pumped. So overall there you can see guys, the price of the Homer Simpson token is right now in here. So guys, we are having with the 24-hour volume of 7.55 million market cap. So guys, there is another news that you can see Poloniex is newly listed the Simpson token with a pair of USDT inside their exchange. Guys, the Homer Simpson coin is available on Uniswap V2, Uniswap V3 with Ethereum, Poloniex, Mixi, Albang, XT.com, Bitmart. XT.com just listed the Simpson coin inside their exchange yesterday, and today the Poloniex listed Simpson inside their exchange with a pair of USDT. So guys, if we have a look on the chart of the Simpson token inside the exchange of Poloniex, this is the chart you can overall see, and this is the overall you have you can have a look on the market cap and each and everything inside the Poloniex exchange, or you can easily trade, buy and sell the Poloniex, the Simpson inside the Poloniex. So guys, another thing is Homer Simpson, get ready to stay whoa to fun and gains with the Homer Simpson coin, the meme coin that's taking the crypto world by storm. Overall you can see guys, this is the name, the symbol, this is the text, completely zero. There is the total supply, contract address, and this is the contract address. You can copy the contract address here. As I told you that in yesterday's video that how to mint NFT, guys, if you want to mint NFT, you have to purchase amount of the Simpson token that they put for this rule of minting NFT completely for free. Guys, another good news is Homer Simpson NFT is now live inside the OpenSea.com. So guys, here is retweet if you want to, if you want Coinbase to accept Simpson. Guys, they have even good idea about listing the Simpson coin inside their inside the Coinbase exchange, one of the world biggest exchange of cryptocurrency. Guys, here is, you can see AMA 9 takeaways. This is this week we have already perfectly finished the task we promised last week, launching NFTs. NFTs is available, and this is the Ethereum Foundation, and this is the Ethereum eScan. I will show you each and everything, and listing three exchanges: Albang Exchange, XT Exchange, and Poloniex. Guys, we are still very confident in our community and project, and we truly believe a Simpson project will be successful. Guys, this week, because the BTC and market went down, our market cap was also going down from 23 million to now around 9 million, but the fundamentals haven't changed a bit, and our communities have expanded multiple countries, and we are now listing more exchanges, and we will list more CEX. Guys, the overall, you can see Twitter, GitHub, Reddit, Medium, YouTube, each and everything is right now trending inside the social media platforms about the Homer Simpson token. Guys, as I told you that Homer Simpson NFTs are listed inside the OpenSea NFT marketplace, and this is the Ethereum scan.io. You can see, guys, these are the NFTs that purchased with these contract errors, and this is the completely the time that you can see overall. These are the NFTs of Homer Simpson. Guys, another thing, we will get to 100 million or even 1 billion market cap sooner or later. Dear community, please give us and yourself more time and be patient. We can accomplish more and we identify get there. So guys, here is the Homer Simpson official account inside the OpenSea NFT marketplace. They are listed around 208 items of Homer Simpson NFT inside the OpenSea, created on May 2023, and there is a creator earnings chain is Ethereum category PFPS. And guys, here is the Homer Simpson NFTs that you can see. For example, if you click on the first NFT, if you want to buy or purchase the Homer Simpson NFT, here you have to click on the buy option. You can see sales ends November 15, 2023 at 6:19 p.m. So guys, if you want to buy, simply click on the buy option. You can buy with MetaMask, Coinbase Wallet, Wallet Connect, Ledger, and Phantom Wallet or BitKeep. So guys, as we can see that Homer Simpson is having the NFT marketplace inside the OpenSea NFT. So it was a short review or news about the Homer Simpson. So I hope you enjoyed watching this video. If the video was useful, thumbs up the video, share your nice comments in the below down comment section, and thanks for watching. God bless you. I will catch you in the next one.